what your problem is, Vic.
Other than being called Vic?
You scienticians got no imagination. That's your problem.
I've imagined you being quiet. It was a nice daydream.
Everything always goes according to plan, right? Ain't that what Scripture tells you?
Scripture also tells us to exercise patience in the presence of the young and the foolish. But I repeat myself.
We are victorious.
Thank you.
That's the last of them! Thank you.
Watch out, Captain!
Oh, no. No. No, no.
The last of them.
Hey, Cass.
Knock, knock.
Uh-huh. You blind, little bird? Or can you not see I'm busy? Why is it every sissy pig fucker who strolls into my town expects me to smile and shout awful friendly, "Welcome to Fallbrook"? Only nugget of paradise in this entire law-forsaken land. Like a void damn advert.
Crude, but forthright. I admire that.
Truthfully spoken, I do aim to properly represent my aforementioned nugget of paradise. You know, I ain't heard that one before. Suppose I'll have to work harder to show you just what makes our town shine. But first, I'll need to know what brings you, stranger. Well, I'm half listening. Good of you to finally haul your ass over here. I wired for backup weeks ago. Got something that's gonna require special extraction from Cascadia. Found it on a corpse, huh? If you killed Lilia's agent, you get to explain it to her, not me. Well, shit. I knew he'd come to a bad end one day. Still, no time for weeping and wailing. We've got a metric fuckton of bits worth of salvage just waiting for extraction. So you got a brain on them shoulders. Excellent. Makes my life a world easier. To extract the gas, you'll need to siphon it from the lab in Cascadia into one of your ship's fuel tanks. Totally safe. Meaning safe for me and my crew, seeing as it ain't us undertaking the risk. I do like your gumption, but let's not be hasty. To get to the gas, you'll need to navigate through the town, which is overrun by marauders. The lab itself has become an infested nest, crawling with mantis. You gotta fight through or figure out some other way to exterminate them. Maybe the ventilation system? I shall leave the details to you. Now, after you clear the mantis nest and reach the storage room, all that's left is to get the gas flowing into the fuel system. The task will require someone with technical skills. Or you could force it through with a plasma overload. Don't recommend that option, though, unless you want to get dead. Dandy. Did I mention the gas is of an extremely volatile nature? Handle it with the utmost of care. Once you've got our goods, take them to the groundbreaker. Lilia's fencers ought to handle the rest of it. I've marked the coordinates for you to the lab in Cascadia. On the terminal, use the passcode you got from Stellar Bay to get in. But before you make your run, I could use a heavy helping hand regarding a local issue. For a fine fee, of course. Good. This particular matter of opportunity has been eating at me for a while now. There's a borscht factory on up the way, run by a man who calls himself the King. Clive Lundberg, insufferable prick. That aside, it's a business ripe for the plucking. I want it. Clear as that. Stars, I hope so. Clive Lundberg. The self-proclaimed Borscht King of Monarch is swimming in profit and drowning in his ego. He's making the only meal to be had this side of Monarch, and I'm tired of ponying up for my dinner. I want that Borscht factory, owner dead or alive. And you're the soon-to-be handsomely paid fucker who's gonna get it for me. If you got brass knockers, you can shoot your way through the front gate. If you don't fancy getting shot to shit, you can try asking Duncan for a disguise. Might be another way in, assuming you're courageous enough to trek the sewers. Void if I know. Hit him where it hurts. In his gut or his production lines ought to make do. Then I'd say you might care to poison the cysty pigs, doctor a few financial records, or throw a wrench in the canning machinery. Sometimes the simplest solution is the sweetest. I don't give a whit about the method or the means, just the end. It'll be more than good when you're finished. Maybe not for Clive, but for me and you, I'm sure. Oh, and if you don't fancy going in guns blazing or crawling through a sewer pipe, see Duncan in the dry goods and sundry building. He ought to have an employee ID in that stash of illicit goods he keeps for select clientele. May luck be with you, since I won't be.
Mind me never to get on Ms. Malin's bad side.
She's about as welcoming as her... wrench to the face. Half as tender.
Folks I never met before are my most favorite kind. So, what's your story? Your eyes do not deceive you. This bar serves the sweetest firewater in all of Fallbrook. I got some snacks on offer too, from time to time. Who ain't these days? Everything runs through Ms. Malin here, so you might start with her.
Catherine Malin could sour milk just by glaring at it.
Efficient, clever, ruthless. I like her.
Hungry? I'm famished myself. No rubbernecking. Make a buy or move on. Not so fast. The biometric IDs are special goods, only on offer to special clients. You cotton? She needs it for a job? Well, why didn't you say so? Reckoned you asked her where to best procure one, and she obligingly pointed you my way. Give me a jiffy to break. Calibrate the ID. This goes like that. Nope, not quite right. A bit to the left, mayhaps. That'll do it. For a CMP factory line worker, she sure is a beauty. careful. I'm trusting you to guard this specialty good with your life. I mean it. Lose the ID and you don't get another. Also, you'll be off my list of unwholesome customers. Will that be all, or do you require something to, say, scratch your itch?
No refunds, no exchanges, no returns. And no whining about it either. If you bloody it, you buy it. Store policy. Town Sublight owned and run. Caters to a variety of clientele. The one you want to avoid pissing off the most is Catherine. Prove bad for her business, and she'll kneecap you without a second thought. Yeah, and? Do I look like the city planner? I wasn't exactly consulted on the blueprints when Catherine started building out Fallbrook. But now that you mention it, I reckon she had her reasons to hide us. We got smugglers, outlaws, mavericks, and Byzantium socialites flying in and out of Fallbrook all the time. Why openly spin in the board's eye? They're so self-important the way they strut around, preening and flashing their pricey gadgets. Makes for easy marks. Keeps our pockets lined with bits.
Oh, I beg your pardon. Can you not see I'm walking here? If Physically, you mean? In my mind, I have traveled galaxies. Well, it is of no consequence, I assure you. I shall embark shortly with my legs. I'm not entirely decided. If I'm being honest, I think I'd fancy a visit to Tartarus, so long as it's under the shield of my fantastical imagination.
Hold on to your hats, children. This ride is about to get ugly.
We gotta go exploring. I wanna see some savages.
Excuse me, but this area's off limits. We got a leaky generator. It ain't safe. That's my nice way of telling you to sod off. We're fixing a leaky generator. What's it to you? What are you, a safety inspector? It's busted, pumping out gas. It ain't safe. Oh, whoops. I'll get right on that, boss. Hope this ain't in my performance review. And I'm just gonna let you walk on in? Why's that now? Hell, I ain't gonna pass up free bits. Make it painful.
Great work.
Quiet. What are you up to out there? Hello? Yeah, and for the 100th time, I'm not opening this door. Who are you anyway? To you lot, but even if he hadn't, I'm not risking my neck anymore.
I don't know how you got those goons to leave, but thank you. Graham ordered rollers and whatsits, right? For a printing press? Here, take them. Like I said, this is my last run. You'd have to ask him. All I know is that if I get caught, I'll get arrested. It's an enviable thing he's doing. Free people and all that. I can't live that way. I need my structure. But I respect the iconoclasts for doing it. Law help them. I don't know. Maybe Sublight can lend a hand. I should go. Look. Graham's got a bit or two left in his account. I can send one last dropout before I wash my hands of this. What do you want delivered? I always took that woman for the sensible type. Good on her. I'll send some along. Give them all my regards. And good luck out there. Don't go getting eaten.
Hey, Vic. Got a good one for you.
I assure you, I am jittery with anticipation.
Could the Grand Architect make a Borst pocket so big that he couldn't eat it?
Son, the existence of the Grand Architect as a personal and real deity is a fun...
I'm telling you, the Van Noys are fine.
Bullshit, Graham. They don't just abandon orders, and they weren't at the ruins. Where in this sulfur-sodden hellhole did you send them?
They're on a very important... we'll continue this later. Welcome back, Captain.
Thank the Eternal that someone's got some sense in their head. Carlotta usually schedules the next drop during the meeting. When's she coming?
That is most unfortunate. This cuts off one of our only two supply lines on Monarch. Sanjar, old friend, you're about to cross a dangerous line.
About to? That idiot just declared war.
We will deal with his subversion later. For now, we must redouble our efforts to spread the truth to the colony.
The print... Oh, no. Graham, you didn't.
I've already sent a team ahead to scout the press. One of our best. Meet them there and find out if they've been successful.
You sent the Vanoys there, didn't you? Oh, for fuck's sake, Graham! We needed them in the ruins. Our people died out there.
They went willing to fight for our cause. We need reinforcements. We need new recruits. The Vanoys saw the printing facility with the same importance as I.
The written word can be quite effective, but losing your flock seems counterproductive.
I have the utmost confidence in their abilities. Friends, we must have faith that the men and women we recruit can handle the duties for which we recruit them.
This is worth bickering over. The Iconoclasts can't keep their heads in the ground forever, or they're going to starve and die slow. Look, just... if the Vanoys are still alive, get them out of there. With Sanjar pressing the issue like this, I have a feeling we'll need them.
All I'm saying, son, is you'll generate more force with the proper grip. It's more like this, not like that.
No offense, Max, but I think I know my way around the crossfall stage. I got my own set of highly specialized skull-cracking techniques.
Me.
pass her boots? Oh, thank the Eternal. I'm Huxley. Hux if you're lazy. I'm stuck. My friends and I were scavenging here, and a Mata Queen showed up. Then Raptodons. It was a void-blasted mess. I ran in here and, now the door's locked. Little help? It's easier than it sounds, all right? Next time you get chased by Raptodons, you let me know the rationality of your decisions. Phew. Thanks, lady. My buddy had a key, but I ain't heard him in a while. He locked me in here and took off. Probably got munched. So look for a dead guy, I guess. Or a rat. Maybe it's in a rat belly. Gross. Oh, much obliged.
Ah, phew. Thank you so much. It was getting all stuffy in there, and I was getting a mite lightheaded, and I think maybe I was gonna die. Now I'm out here, and I'm headed back to Amber Heights. But I ain't got nothing on me. How's about a heaping helping of appreciation and respect? That's true. Okay, fine. Here. Oh, sure, I'm a runner. I'm used to getting all dizzy and... Hey, who's your identical, slightly blurry friend? Thanks a lot, lady.
Thank you. Here they come!
That's what you get! Oh, we all in one piece?
With us. Here they come. Well done. We're still alive.
Too soon.
That's for Graham, asshole!
Hope you're here to help. We only got so many bullets left, and I ain't keen on using one on you. Thank the Eternal. We could use a hand. But we can't leave without patching these guys up. Acker here is bleeding out and Jensen can't see straight. Our medic has got our trauma kit, but we got separated. We ain't seen him in a couple of hours. Yeah, on account of giving him the order. He's searching the old settlement to the north of the press.
Thank you.
Still alive.
Down. Thank you.
Any luck out there? Oh, fuck. Well, that's better than nothing. Thanks. We'll head out as soon as we're patched up.